Hi. Did you know that 40% of U.S. landfill waste actually comes from the houses that we live in and the buildings that we work in when demolished?
My name's Nathan, and I'm passionate about helping the construction and demolition industry change the way they think about resource efficiency and reclaimed building materials. And I also think that reclaimed building materials are sexy.
Well, I think they're modern and inspired. I'm Willow, and I'm actually super excited about business innovation that have triple bottom line impact. So Nathan and I actually share a dream, and that dream is to start a revolution where every homeowner, do-it-yourselfer, landlord, or organization has a home or construction project, and they actually choose used first.
And if any project has materials coming out, we want to provide an option where people choose reuse before the landfill. With a show of hands, how many people have gone to a reuse center similar to the one in this photo? That's a good percentage. We see about 25% of the industry actually know what a reuse center is.
So as it turns out, there's 1,100 reuse centers around the country. And for a thriving industry that most Americans know little about, it's growing about 15 to 20% a year with basically no online sales. They sell less than 3% of their inventory online. And typically a reuse center accepts donations when homeowners are renovating their kitchens of cabinets and countertops, and they resell those materials at about 40 to 60% off the price of new. A lot of these reuse centers' revenues go to supporting social causes in their local communities like Habitat for Humanity.
So with little or no online sales currently, by connecting buyers with an online inventory nationwide, we can change the way that reclaimed building materials are perceived to make it easy and efficient to allow them to purchase those items online. Planet Reuse Marketplace will be for the reclaimed building material industry what autotrader.com is for the auto industry. By allowing reuse centers, by providing them with an all-in-one mobile solution with a mobile app that allows them to have an inventory management, point of sale, and e-commerce solution in one, we allow them to efficiently and effectively show all their materials to a customer base nationwide. In an example, if this is a shutter that was donated to a reuse center, an employee could take a QR code, put the item on the QR code on the item, take a photo, or they'll scan the QR code, take a photo of the item, enter in the price, a description, and it uploads to a website. So now it's viewable online. It's also in their inventory. So now people can shop and find the item either in their store or online, and upon completion of the sale, it automatically deletes out of the inventory and from the website. So it allows the consumer to actually see everything in their store real time, as compared to Craigslist or eBay. The solution actually allows an automatic process that allows them to do their daily transactions and have an online presence.
So we'll succeed for several reasons. First, we charge reuse centers a modest percentage of their sales currently, which they recognize that we're helping them grow. Second, they've actually collaborated with us, our customers, on developing the platform and on our pricing model. We have 2 stores. We're beta testing the platform in this month in Kansas City, Missouri. We have 5 other customers ready to purchase once we have proof of concept. And we have 30 warm leads at various places around the country. We'll also succeed because of our team, founded by Nathan Benjamin, who I like to think of as the Lady Gaga of reclaimed building materials. No, truly, he's been a leader in this particular area of green building for several years. He's worked on countless LEED certified projects as an entrepreneur in his own in Planet Reuse, and 2 of the first 3 Living Building Challenge certified projects in the world. He's also a USGBC instructor in this particular area. I'm Willow. I'm a clean tech entrepreneur. My roots are in Fortune 500 consumer marketing, and I'm certified through Peter Senge's group with Leading for Sustainability. We also have a fantastic advisory board. Several people, I'll just point out 2. One is an entrepreneur whose company was actually purchased by Waste Management. We also have an angel on our advisory board who's helped fund us so far.
So we're going to make a huge dent in the 40% of materials currently going to the landfill from the construction and demolition industry. Our goal is to take the 40% to 30% by the year 2020. Yes, 40 down to 30 by the year 2020. With the current reuse market at about a $250 million industry compared to the $110 plus billion the retail home improvement industry, there's a lot of opportunity for growth. We'll grow this industry to make an obvious solution to an obvious alternative to the landfill and an alternate solution for buying new.
We're out to change minds and change behavior so that anytime anyone has a home construction project, they will choose used first. Thank you.